Hi friends, today I am showing how you can make the this chicken for risotto. For chicken for risotto, you need all the ingredients you are seeing in this video. This is main thing. This you need this rosemary powder. For rosemary powder, I already made the video. You can see, and this chicken cut like this, little bit big size, and this you can see supreme size. Okay, and put this mixture in this with the olive oil. And salt, pepper, and this put in this with the rosemary and garlic powder. Mixture how you can make, I already make the video. In that video I explain that how you can make by yourself. So first you have to cut chicken in this shape. Okay, when you cut, put this rosemary powder in this and this olive oil, then this ready this chicken. Okay, so very easy and simple way. I hope you understood. Now if you have any query regarding this, please ask me. And if you have any query regarding this or another question, please comment in comment box. If you like, please video and share to another also, because if anyone want to know how they can make the risotto chicken, they can make at their home. So I hope you understood now. Inshallah, I will make another informative video also. Till then, have a nice day. Take care. Bye bye. Allah Hafiz.